Alright guys, this is my Ghostbusters game that I reserved today, well that I got my copy today, I reserved it from GameStop, tomorrow I'll get my flight suit, but anyways, Ryan, would you please step behind the camera please?
Either we're in trouble or we're dead.
Is there a difference? Hey, we haven't tested proton packs in the ring. That's what the recruiter is doing right now.
Great! Wait a minute. I'm wearing one too.
That's true, Ray. How's it going so far? Do you smell any burning or experience any painful tingling?
You'll be the first one to know. Or the second.
Airstrike! Take those spiders out!
Thank you. here.
We need to get out of here.
Close.
And as you can see, I got all of my upgrades, so I'm set. Completed this game hours ago, but decided to give some, be nice and give some action here. What are you shooting at?
You're all right. Uh-oh, here they come. Check your aim. Solid, kid. Come on, let's go.
Alright, now I'm officially lost again. This is not my favorite level. Alright, now for my review. Alright, overall, there is some screen tearing, but that's not a problem. The slow frame rate problem is not that much of a problem. It does slow some parts down, but it's actually not as bad as they keep saying it is. And that This is definitely a love letter to Ghostbuster fans around the world. You will definitely enjoy playing this. It's basically pretty epic from here. It took me about 4 hours to complete. But it is actually a long time to complete. So, yep, there you guys have it.